If you've recently created a new Facebook Business Manager to run your Facebook ads, you might find the next time you log in that you'll be presented with a new layout called the Facebook Business Suite. For some people, this is a layout that they really don't enjoy using. They want to go back to the Facebook Business Manager. So how do you make that change and how do you make it permanent? This video is going to be all about what you need to do to switch from the Facebook Business Suite back to the Facebook Business Manager. So let's get into it. Hey, my name's Rod. If you enjoy my content on my channel and you haven't already subscribed, please go ahead and hit the like button, click subscribe. I really appreciate that. So let's jump on the computer and have a look at what the Facebook Business Suite looks like and how we can switch over to the Facebook Business Manager permanently. So let's start from the beginning. If you go to business.facebook.com, that should get you into the Facebook Business Manager, assuming that you've already created one. If you're already logged into Facebook and you are being presented with the Facebook Business Suite, you're going to see a screen that looks a little bit like this. So how do you get access to all your tools like your ads manager and your audiences and all that sort of thing? One thing you can do is if you click on all tools, it does show you a lot of the tools that you might be used to. If you go to business settings, you then get the view that you would normally see inside your business manager. So that's a quick way to get into there. But how do you make it so that interface is the one that you always get when you go to business.facebook.com? Here's what you do. So you go back to your business suite. If you click on give feedback in the bottom left-hand corner, and then there's an option there to switch to business manager. You select that one, and then you get this message that says switch back to old version. Moving forward, you'll be redirected to the business manager instead of business suite. So what you do is you click on switch. If you go to business.facebook.com now, what you'll find is that you now have the business manager loaded. And everything looks the way that you would expect. If you click the hamburger icon, you can go to business settings. Everything's all there. So how easy was that? It's a very short video today just to show you how to switch from the business suite to the business manager permanently. Hopefully you found this video useful. If you need help with your Facebook and Instagram advertising, then you should know that I run a specialized Facebook and Instagram advertising agency. We help people create, set up, maintain, improve results for their Facebook and Instagram advertising, whether you're starting out or whether you've been running for quite a while. We do have a minimum budget requirement, which is $100 per day, so around about $3,000 per month. If you'd like to have a chat with somebody about advertising with your business, either improving or getting started, then there'll be a link in the description below so that you can book a time in a calendar to have a chat with either myself or one of my team. We can talk about what you're doing in your business, what's been working for you, what's not been working, what your plans are. We can talk about the pricing, all that sort of stuff. And who knows, maybe we might end up working together sometime. So thanks again for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one.